So here we have triangle ABC and triangle MNO, which are similar to each other. The line segment AD is the bisector of this vertical angle A, or AD bisects angle BAC. Here MP is the bisector of the vertical angle M, or MP bisects angle NMO, this full angle. MP, this line segment MP, bisects this whole angle M. Here AD, the line segment AD, bisects this whole angle A. So which means these two portions are equal. These are two equal parts, or two equal halves. Here again, these two are equal halves. All right. So given this, we need to prove that AB by MN, AB by MN equals AD by MP, AD by MP. So we need this in two similar triangles. See, we have two similar triangles. In two similar triangles, the ratio of the corresponding sides AB and MN are the ratio of the corresponding sides is the same as the ratio of the corresponding angle bisector segments. Segments are like, we say line segments. A segment is a part of a line. So angle bisector segments. Alright, so ratio of the corresponding angle bisector segments. See here, ratio of the corresponding sides is the same as the ratio of the corresponding angle bisector segments. So corresponding angle bisectors, because angle A corresponds to angle M. So the bisector AD, the bisector segment AD corresponds to the angle bisector segment MP. So this is what we have to prove. Again, for this, you could take up these two triangles, show that they are similar to each other, and get this result. We could also take up these two triangles. We could also take up these two triangles, show that they are similar. Alright. So let's start with the triangle ABD and triangle MNP. ABD and MNP. So you see here, angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Why is angle 1 equal to angle 2? Because the triangles ABC and MNO are similar to each other. And we know that in two similar triangles, corresponding angles are equal. So angle B is equal to angle N. So which means angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Again, this whole angle A is equal to this whole angle M. Correct? Angle BAC is equal to angle NMO. For the same reason, the two triangles are similar, their corresponding angles are equal. So when two things are equal, their halves are also equal. So half of angle BAC is equal to half of angle NMO. So what is half of BAC? Since AD is the bisector of angle A, half of this full angle A is, I marked 3 here. So half of angle A is 3, angle 3. And here, half of angle M is 4. What I marked here. So half of this whole angle is angle 4. So we have angle 3 is equal to angle 4. So from these two results, angle 1 equal to 2 and 3 equal to 4. From these two, by the double similarity criteria, triangles ABD and MNP are similar to each other. And what next? In similar triangles, we know the corresponding sides are proportional. So AB by MN equals AD by MP. See, you can write more. So we prove this result. But you can, you know, like we have other results also like this. Now we know that AB by, we know that these two triangles are similar to each other, correct? So we have this proportion AB by MN equals BC by NO equals AC by MO, correct? In two similar triangles, corresponding sides are proportional. Now we prove that AB by MN is equal to AD by MP. AB by MN is equal to AD by MP. So if this ratio is equal to AD by MP, all these ratios, meaning the remaining two ratios, are also equal to AD by MP, which means all the three equal to AD by MP. The ratio of the corresponding sides